Hey, Tony, how's that date with Dell? When do we get to make our jaunt to the Maui Beach House?
Dell and I did not work out.
Didn't work out? Tony, the man's rich and, well, the man's rich. Win-win.
He just didn't do it for me.
What happened?
He's too black.
Too black?
Too black?
You mean ghetto?
No, I mean too black. You know, blue, black, coal, midnight.
Well, hell, Tony, you ain't exactly light, bright, your damn self. Tony, I thought you got over that whole El DeBarge phase when Wesley Snipes hit the scene.
Look, I like what I like, but it's our different skin tones that keeps a white man perplexed.
You know, that's really easy for you to say.
Oh, I can't comment because I'm half white.
That's right.
Well, then half of me is pissed off.
Okay, Tony, did the whole Black is Beautiful movement just skip your ass?
Preach, girl.
I mean, don't you know the difference between Huey Newton and Fig Newton?
Say it loud, I'm blacking around.
Okay, guys.
The only way you can reach Tony is if you speak in Tony terms. So, Tony, there are this many available multimillionaires, and there are this many black multimillionaires, and this many light-skinned multimillionaires. So that leaves this many that are gonna put up with your crap.
And all I need is one. But what I don't need is a lecture from the Rainbow Coalition.
Now see, that's the kind of mess that brings Jesse to town.